हेलो एवरीवन, आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज एनर्जी। व्हाट इज एनर्जी? एनर्जी इज द एबिलिटी टू डू वर्क। व्हाट विल यू डू इफ यू आर आस्क्ड टू मूव योर बेड फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर? यू विल पुश द बेड हार्ड विद ऑल योर एनर्जी। नाउ सपोज यू आर वेरी टायर्ड एंड हंगरी, वुड यू स्टिल बी एबल टू मूव द बेड? वी यूज एनर्जी टू रन, लिफ्ट, पुश और पुल। When we lack energy, we struggle to do even the simplest things. Thus, energy gives us the ability to do work. In other words, the ability to do work is called energy. Muscular energy. Our body gets energy from the food we eat. We use the energy stored in our muscles to do physical work. This energy stored in the muscles that enable us to do work is called muscular energy. Human beings and animals use muscular energy all the time. Solar energy. The energy that we obtain from the sun is called solar energy. Solar heater and solar cooker are used to heat water and cook food. Solar batteries light up bulbs and operate watches and calculator. Nowadays, solar energy is being used to light up streets and buildings. Plant also get energy from the sun for photosynthesis and they make their own food. Next, wind energy. The energy we obtain from the wind is known as wind energy. Sailboat harness the power of the wind to move them along. Wind energy can also be used to generate electricity. The energy of wind is used to rotate the blades of a wind turbine. The rotating blades of the wind turbine are then used to generate electricity. Wind turbine can work alone or in a group on a wind farm. Then water energy, it is also known as hydroelectric energy. For centuries, the power of running water was used in windmill to grind grains. The power of running water is now used to generate electricity. A dam is built at a height to trap river water and form a reservoir. The water from the reservoir is made to fall on a turbine below. The falling water rotates the turbine blades. The rotating turbine power a generator that produces electricity. After that, energy from the fuel. We also get energy from the fuel to do various work. Trucks, buses, cars and scooters get the energy to move from fuels. Fuels are material that release energy when they are burned. Vehicles use this energy to run. Fuels such as petrol, diesel and compressed natural gas, CNG, are commonly used to run vehicles. At homes, we also use LPG or pipe natural gas as fuel for cooking. Thank you. Have a nice day.